Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear students, today we will discuss that how to draw angles with the help of compass. Students, with the help of compass, we can draw only the mentioned angles as shown on the page. That is, we can draw 0 degree, 15 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 75 degree, 90 degree, 105 degree, 120 degree, 135 degree, 150 degree, 165 degree, and 180 degree. Only we can draw multiples of 15 with the help of compass. Now, how to draw these angles? So, with the help of compass, so let's get started. First of all, draw a line of the required length. This is point A and this is point B. So first of all draw a line of the required length. So this line represents the 0 degree angle. This will be 0 degree. Now open your compass to the suitable length. And place it on the point on which you want to draw this angle. So I want to draw these angles on point A. So put the needle of the compass on point A and draw an arc. Now place the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc. So this arc, this cut will represent 60 degree angle. If we join this point A with this point and draw a line, so this will represent 60 degree angle. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw another arc. So 60 degree plus 60 degree, 120 degree. So if we join this point A with this point and draw a line, so this will be equal to 120 degree. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw another arc. So 60 degree plus 60 degree plus 60 degree. So this total will be equal to 180 degree. If we join this point with the arc, so this will be equal to 60 degree. So we have covered 0 degree, this is 0 degree and 60 degree. Now join this point with the second arc point. So 60 degree plus 60 degree equal to 120 degree. So we have covered 120 degree also. Now join this line with third point. So 60 plus 60 plus 60, which is equal to 180 degree. So we have covered 180 degree also. Now to find 30 degree angle, to find 30 degree angle, we will divide this 60 degree into two equal parts. So open your compass into a suitable length. To divide this angle, put the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc. So join point A with this point. Now this will represent 30 degree angle. This was 60 degree, so this is the half angle, half of 60, which is equal to 30 degree angle. So 30 degree has also been covered. Now we will divide this angle, this 60 degree angle. So open your compass to a suitable length, place on this point and draw an arc. Now place the compass on this point and draw a second arc, which will cut the first arc. Join point A with this point. So this will represent 90 degree angle. 60 degree angle plus 30 degree angle, which will be equal to 90 degree angle. This total will represent 90 degree angle. Now divide this 60 degree angle into two equal parts. So when we divide this 60 degree angle into two equal parts, the half will be equal to 30 degree. So 30 degree plus 120 degree, which is equal to 150 degree angle. So how you will divide? Put the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc. Now join point A with this point. So 120 degree plus 30 degree, which is equal to 150 degree. Now divide this angle, this 30 degree angle, into two equal parts. So when we will divide this angle, so the one half part will be equal to 15 degree. So 15 degree will also be covered. So open your compass to a suitable length. To divide this 30 degree angle into two equal parts, put the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc, which will cut the first arc. So join point A with this point. So this total was 30 degree angle and we have been divided this angle into two equal parts. So this angle is equal to 15 degree angle. 15 degree angle has also been covered. Now to find 45 degree angle, so divide this angle into two equal parts. So 30 degree plus 15 degree, which will be equal to 45 degree angle. So put the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc here. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc. So join point A with this point. Draw a line. Now 30 degree angle plus 15 degree angle, which is equal to 45 degree angle. This will represent 45 degree angle. Now divide this angle into two equal parts. So put a compass, the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc here. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc, which will cut this the first arc. So draw a line here. So 60 degree plus 15 degree, which is equal to 75 degree angle. So this is the line of 75 degree angle with the horizontal axis. Now we will have to divide this angle into two equal parts. 90, 120 minus 90, 30 degree. So we will have to divide this 30 degree into two equal parts. So put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc here. Now join this point with the origin, that is with the point A. So we will have to join in this manner. So 90 degree angle plus 15 degree angle, so 90 plus 15, which is equal to 105. Now we will have to divide this angle into two equal parts to find 135 degree angle. So put the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc here. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc, which will cut the first arc on a point. So join this point with the point A. So 120 degree plus 15 degree, which is equal to 135 degree. Now to find 165 degree, we will have to divide this 30 degree angle into two equal parts. So 150 degree plus 15 degree, which is equal to 165 degree. So to divide this 30 degree angle into two equal parts, put the needle of the compass on this point and draw an arc. Now put the needle of the compass on this point and draw a second arc, which will cut the first arc on a point. Join this point with point A. So 150 degree plus 15 degree, which will represent 165 degree. So 135 has been drawn, 165 degree has also been drawn. So all the angles has been drawn with the help of compass. Dear students, please subscribe our channel to be updated about education videos. Thank you.